This HHR with the 2.4 engine. The main thing that you're gonna need here is gonna be a size 32 millimeter short socket. This is the one that's gonna grab the oil filter housing. You can see it down there.
Yeah.
I can just unscrew it with my hand. To remove the filter, guys, you have to pull hard and it comes off. The new one, you just push it in and that's it. And then to remove this O-ring, you use a regular small screwdriver. Here we have a new one. Make sure it's lined up in the groove.